She's self-employed and runs a business out of her home. She lives up over the Long Branch all alone. And not a drunk or a drifter would dare to mess up that red hair. She's Matt Dillon's woman, Brown Dodge. It's real well known. She's got it bad for the big guy with the star. Though he only comes around when there's trouble in the bar. He's got a thing about law and order, or he's an intimacy avoider. She bats them false eyelashes, but don't get too far. So come on, Marshal, and give Miss Kitty a kiss. She's been waiting 30 years for this. So you know her love is true. What the heck? Of their men in town, but it ain't the same. Doc's too old and Chester, man, he's lame. All the men she meets are married or gay, and she loves the Marshal anyway. She's been climbing the walls so long, don't see the shame. And give Miss Kitty a kiss. She's been waiting 30 years for this. So you know her love is true. What the heck is wrong with you? Come on, Marshal, and give Miss Kitty a kiss. Yeah.